Defense changed their strategy. Seems like they're going towards the power generator. That needs to be protected if you don't want to lose Mika.